Well, the Fox Theater here in Tucson has found a creative way to encourage Tucsonans to mask up by adding masks to all of their movie posters. Check it out. The Fox said Santa Fe artist Matthew Chase Daniel reached out with the idea last month. Now, Daniel added a mask to the characters and changed the titles of iconic movie posters like Zorro, The Lone Ranger, and The Man in the Iron Mask. The posters are on display outside of the theater.